Scorpio's news?
Yes. Well, I stated my case as eloquently as I could against gambling, but all the city council could see were dollar signs. Yes, Connie, I understand cities are going bankrupt all over the country. What crisis of their own? Gerald? No. When was I supposed to go over to the university? Look, I've been working day and night to try to defeat this gambling business. No, of course I haven't forgotten my first loyalty to the WSB. Incorrect. My first loyalty is to my job. Yes. Look, I know protecting Gerald is our job. Connie, don't give me that number one priority bit, all right? I'd be more inclined to agree with you if I knew what the hell we were trying to protect out there. Connie, look, I don't need this today, all right?
Hello?
It's Luke.
Luke, I was afraid you weren't going to call back. Do you still want to see me?
Oh, yeah. We have to talk.
I know. I'm going out of my mind leaving things like this.
When can you get away?
Now, if you like.
All right. Where do you want to meet me?
I haven't really thought about where we'd meet.
Oh, I'm sorry, neither had I.
Well, how about here? No, I guess that isn't such a good idea.
No, I don't think so. I'm staying with Tiffany. What about over there?
Well, I don't know. Look, that's your place now. I think it would be just as awkward.
Yeah, you're right. We should meet somewhere neutral.
I don't mean to make this difficult. It's just there's so much we have to talk about. And I don't want anything to interfere.
I agree. How about the dock? Down near where the star used to be.
Near the star? Yes, the dock.
That's isolated enough.
When do you want to meet?
How about now?
Fine.
Are you sure it's all right?
The dock? Yes, of course.
No, I don't mean that. I mean seeing me.
It's the most important thing in the world to me right now. I'll see you soon.
Holly.
Yes?
Thank you.
Look, get that report out of me as soon as you can, will you?
Yes, sir.
And tell Captain Ramsey I'll be talking to him very soon about Greenwood House.
Yes. Anything else, Commissioner?
No, that'll do for the moment. All these bloody security problems. The exposition, the last thing in the world I need right now is gambling at Greenwood House.
Robert, I'm meeting Luke this afternoon.
Well, I gathered as much from the phone call.
I'll get my things.
Things?
My jacket and my bag. I wasn't sure what time I'd be meeting him till he just called.
Look, Holly, I've said you can do whatever you like. You already know that. Actually, I'm glad you're seeing Luke today. With what you've been through, maybe this will clear the air a little.
There are so many things that I want him to understand.
Maybe he's in a mood to listen now.
He did sound different on the phone, not so angry.
If he wants to come back to you...
He wants to talk.
If he wants to come back to you... You must do as your heart tells you to do.
I'm not sure what's going to happen.
Well, maybe after today we'll all know. If you want to go back to him, you must. I won't pretend that it's not going to hurt. It'd hurt a whole lot more if I knew you'd come back to me and your heart was elsewhere.
Oh, Robert.
Remember. If you decide to go, and you want to come back, well, I'll be here.
I want to make the best decision for all of us.
You will. I trust you.
Well, I guess there isn't anything more to say.
Guess not.
I'll get going.
Holly, remember, whatever you do, I'll understand.
Holly.
I'd forgotten how far this is. I hope it didn't inconvenience you.
I needed the exercise.
I didn't mean that.
I know that. Doesn't seem to be anywhere for you to sit.
Well, this is fine.
You sure?
Yes, I'm right.
You look wonderful.
I just dashed out.
Oh, come on. I know you better than that. You always look wonderful. You know, I always, when I think of you very often, I think of you in that great cape on Victoria, and I see you standing on the shore looking out at me.
It's freezing that day.
Yes, I know. You pulled the hood up over your head. It was red on the inside, and all I could see were your eyes. Your wonderful eyes.
Seems such a long time ago.
It was. Well, look, I had a lot of things I needed to say to you.
Please don't be angry with me anymore.
No, look, no more scenes. I wanted you to know, or at least I wanted you to try to understand what I did and why I did it, why I didn't come back. But in order for you to do that, you have to put yourself in my place, and I mean really try to put yourself in my place. You're going to have to try to see things that I never wanted you to see.
Like you're not being able to walk?
Not just that, no. Since I've been back, a couple of people have pointed out to me that the old Spencer pride might be getting in the way. And that's why what I have to say to you is difficult.
If it'll help, I understand that pride. It's a quality of yours I've always admired.
Before today, I couldn't let you see me without that pride. You see up there? Somehow I got stripped of the pride, of the dignity, and most of all, of the hope. Holly, I had no hope. Hope. You couldn't respect a man like that.
I would have gladly gone through anything with you.
You don't know what you're saying.
I think I couldn't have handled it.
I don't think many people in the world could have handled it. And it's no reflection on you.
You really think I had so little courage?
Holly, this is not a matter of courage. I just didn't want to lay all that pain on you.
What about the pain I went through thinking you were dead?
But one thing I do know is that to live with me in a wheelchair, baby, you would have seen me dying day by day by day. You would have seen me get angrier and angrier and nastier. I didn't want to lay that on you. That's all.
Luke, you're here and you're well. So there's really no point in us talking about what could have happened, what may have been. What we have to do now is accept how things are now. And that includes you understanding why I did what I did, too.
I'm trying to do that.
You have to. Because you controlled everything that I did. I tried to get on with my life as best as I could. Because I thought that's what you would have wanted me to do.
I just didn't think it would be so easy for you to get over me, that's all.
I didn't get over you. I never forgot you or what we had.
Well, you have to understand that I have a lot of trouble believing that.
Can't undo anything.
I know. I was just so sure that you were going to wait for me.
You were dead.
Our love wasn't dead, my God. I was in rooms and I was sure that you were there with me.
How was I supposed to know?
I felt. Dad, maybe a part of you would have known. Isn't that funny? I thought you were going to say you did.
I was going to say what you wanted to hear. But it would have been a lie.
Good for you. So what happens now?
It's up to you.
Okay, then I guess I have to accept it. All of it. All of it. Wait a minute. There's only one thing. Look at Robert. I can't ask you about why that happened, can I? Can't I?
I know you think I took the easy way out.
I never said it was easy for you.
But you make it sound like I jumped into bed with Robert the minute I heard you were dead.
Look, let's just forget it.
No. This is a big part of why you're so angry. You've always thought that your love for me was stronger than mine for you. And this just proves it in your eyes.
Look, I'm sorry, but right now, all I want is for us to be honest with each other. And Holly, that's the way I feel.
But it isn't true. Letting you go is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. I had to go up to the mountain, our mountain, to do it. It was as if I had to ask your permission or something. It's like I needed you there with me to tell me what to do.
Well, I wish I had been.
So do I. But you weren't. Because I couldn't listen to what my heart was telling me to do, I had to listen to the voices of others. Not just Robert. Listen to Bobby and Ruby.
Bobby and Ruby?
He told me that you would want me to get on with my life. You thought it was useless to live in the past. I wanted to. I wanted you to be with me for always. But they said that if I gave up on living my life, it would be like giving up everything that you believed in. And you didn't believe in living in the past.
Well, I still don't. What's done is done. So you're right. Let's just don't talk about what might have been.
I'd change things if I could.
Boy, so would I. So would I. I've treated you unjustly. I admit that. Maybe I was making you pay for something that you had no responsibility for. Maybe I was trying to cover my own mistakes by judging you. You did what you had to do.
So did Robert. It's important that you realize
that. I do. He married you because you were going to be deported and because you needed our... You needed our child to have a name.
I wanted our child to be born around people who knew and loved you. People who would tell him about his father. When I lost the baby, I didn't want to live anymore.
Well, you survived, English. And so did I. And maybe there's a reason for it. Maybe we have another chance. Maybe. Maybe we can do it again. And do it right this time. Yeah. I can accept everything that you did. If you can accept what I did.
Of course.
I want us to be together.
So do I.
But do you still love me?
Yes. Nothing could change that.
chance. You've got to hold on to romance. Don't let it slide. There's a special kind of magic in the air. When you find another heart to
be. It's gonna be different this time. This time you're gonna trust me. Something. You don't trust me, do you?
But don't make me answer that right now.
You just did. You don't trust me. You never have. After all that we've gone through, after what we just said to each other now, and you... How can you still doubt me?
But I don't.
Oh, I can see the look on your face.
Well, come on. You can't blame me for being a little gun-shy.
But it's ruining any chance we have together.
Look, maybe I can learn to trust you again. It'll just take some time, that's all. We have a chance now to make a fresh start, okay? It's like we just met each other. We don't even know each other. We'll just start over.
A beginning. They've always been nothing but a lie to you. You'll never be able to forget that.
Holly, I'll try.
What if you can't? It's lack of trust that broke us up in the first place. When I went up to the mountain, it was because...
No. It
was because I lied. The reason why you ran up to the mountain when... The reason why I always drove you away was because of lies, wasn't it? Isn't that true? Isn't that true? Answer me.
It's true.
It's hopeless. I'll never gain.
Chance for a new start. But Holly, do you know what happens to a deer when it gets caught in the headlights of a car? It's paralyzed. It sees the car coming. You have to know that it knows it has to run, but it can't. Because it's hypnotized. It's stuck there. Even though it knows it's in danger, it stays there. I've been like that. I've been paralyzed with that. It's like being in the light, that's all I can say. I can't run. I don't understand it, but I can't. And the whole thing is that I just figured it would all go away. I just thought, there's no problem here. It'll disappear.
You seen Luke?
Yes.
And?
Not now. Just know that it's over and done with. This is my home now, and I'm your wife.
Do you really mean that?
Oh, yes, I certainly mean that. You love me, and you trust me, and that means the world to me.
I can't believe this. When you walked out that door, I didn't think I'd ever see you again. At least not here.
It's over with Luke and me.
Still can't believe you're back.
You keep saying that.
I know. I've got to sort of make sure that it's all true.
It is true.
Now, right now, I could jump right through the roof. Let's say I take my wife out to dinner.
Why not?
Why not? Let's celebrate.
It's about time you and I started some living.
See a hostess anywhere?
No.
Busy night. What's wrong?
Good evening, Commissioner. Mrs. Scorpio. Your table's ready. It's all right.
Look, we don't have to stay.
No, really, it's all right. It doesn't bother me.
Well, I mean, it bothers me.
But it shouldn't. It's over, I told you.
Well, I guess it's inevitable that we're going to run into the guy from time to time.
Right. I can't avoid that. And as far as I'm concerned, he can live his life any way he pleases. And we can live our life. I think you ordered some champagne.